Pioneer Lodge and Camp, which is a campsite just east of Lusaka, which is great if you're on your way to, for example, South Luangwa or North Luangwa. This is a great stopover. It's outside of the city. It's very well reachable. Last part is a little bit on a dirt road, but should all just be fine. It's a nice campsite. They actually redid a lot of things. We'll show you around a little bit. So what they did is they made a new playground, so which is very nice for children. They seem to have redone the ablutions as well. We're going to have a look at it. The campsite itself, by the way, is equipped with a braai, with a fire pit, and actually also power outlets, so you can charge all your items. Water you will find in the ablutions itself. Let me show you the ablutions. They're right there in that building, so it's a bit of a walk. The campsite for the rest has a restaurant, there's a nice swimming pool, it has Wi-Fi, so you know, basically it has everything that that you would want in a campsite. Most importantly, it's quiet. There's no noise of the city Lusaka in the neighborhood, so that's nice and that's good. So here we are. This is the shower. Hot and cold water, nice flow. Showers are always quite clean, and this is an area for well, for changing yourself. And on the other side of the ablution, you will find the toilets. And from experience, personal experience, we know that it's also very clean. Here we have the scullery area, where you can do your dishes, again with hot and cold water. And then on the other side, the bathrooms, toilets. So, you know, it's all clean, working properly. They provide soap here. It's a lovely spot outside of sight of Lusaka, especially if you're on your way to South Luangwa. But also if you're going somewhere else. I mean, you really do not want to stay in the middle of the city. So if camping is your thing, this is one of the few very nice spots in this area. Pioneer Camp and Lodge in Lusaka. I hope this preview was useful for you. If you want to know more about self-drives in Botswana or Zambia, feel free to visit us at www.kokelosafaris.com. We are the self-drive specialist for Botswana and Zambia. If you like this video, please like it and subscribe to our channel to get regular updates. See you next time.